Hi FlossTube, this is Veronica with Nightstitch, and this is a Halloween episode of my FlossTube channel. I really like dressing up for Halloween, so I thought I would do it again. And this is my costume from last year, the Batgirl one, but I wasn't able to put together my new costume that I wanted to do in time, so I just decided to use this one again. Besides, I really like it, so. Ready? I've been working on this lip forever and ever and ever. The Wizard of Oz by Sewing Seed on Etsy. And, the last time you saw it, I don't remember. I'll put a picture. But here's where it is. Now I've got Tin Man. About half of his body is done. He just needs legs and his other hand. And this is 25 count Stormy Clouds Lugana from Zweigart. And the needle minders, this Lego Batman is from Needle Attractions, and the Frappuccino is from Gina's Unique Boutique. And my second whip is Patrick Bateman by Cat's Cross Stitchery on Etsy. And this is where I am now. I found my way to the bottom of the pattern, and I filled in quite a bit over here, just to the edge here. This is the end of the page line. And so I've been feathering, so it's not just one straight line, kind of like I did over here, but the bottom is mainly what's new on this. And my needle minder is American Psycho, haha. American Flag from Gina's Unique Boutique, and my Patrick Bateman button that I got from Vicious Delights. And I've been playing with this. I put a magnet on it before, and I changed it, and I put it in like a bottle cap thing, and put a magnet on it, and I like it a lot better. Okay, I have finished my coffee that I showed you last week that I finished. I have a fully finished. So here it is. It is wrapped around a 5x7 inch canvas that I got from Hobby Lobby. And I laced the back. I'll put a picture. Because it's covered now on the back, but I just laced it with sewing thread, and then this is scrapbook paper that I just stapled onto the back after I laced it, and it's coffee beans because it's fitting. And then I nailed this thing on so that I could hang it, so now it hangs above my espresso machine and entertains me every time I get coffee in the morning. So that's my finish. I have a bunch of haul. I got some fabric. This one is my Fiberlicious Fabric of the Month. It's Every Leaf is a Flower, and it's 28 count opalescent of Ghana, and it's a Stitcher's 8th. And here it is. It's got like a coppery sort of pinky base to it, and then purple. It looks like a little bit of yellowy strain throughout it. I picked up this 28 count even weave from Hobby Lobby because I looked at the size of it. It's 30 by 36, so it's really big. So I don't know what I want to do with it other, like, if I wanted to cut little pieces and use it for a different project, because I realized that my pattern to fabric ratio is very skewed towards the patterns, so I have lots of patterns and I don't have enough fabric to do anything with it. So when I saw this, I thought it would be a good opportunity to get some fabric for stuff. I don't know if I want to dye it or, yeah, but I have it, so that's all that matters, I guess. I got some bags. They're just zipper bags that I put my whips in. So this one's an iridescent, like pink and green at the right angle, and blue and crazy colors. This one says beach on it, and it's see-through. I like see-through things. I don't know why, but I do. And then I got one that has lipstick on it. So that. And then I made some needle minders. Again, I made this. It's U. S. A. So it's just scrapbook paper that I glued in to the middle, and then I put, it's this stuff called Glossy Accents. It's like a resin. It's like liquid, so you squeeze it in and then it fills however far, and then if you need it to fill more, you just fill, like put another layer on after it dries. And then it does dry clear. So, I like the shine on that. So I made those three, and then I also ordered some from Needle Attraction. As usual, she gave me some goodies. She gave me some DMC 3821, 927, 3814. And then this she also gave me for a goodie. It's just a heart that you can cross stitch. And then these are the needle minders. I got this Fire and Blood. It's the Targaryen House sigil from Game of Thrones, and that's the house that I am, so needed that. This is Destiny from Finding Nemo. I like sharks, so when I saw her, I had to get her. And then I got an ambulance because I like cars, so. And then I got the pinups. I really, really, really wanted some pinup Disney princesses, and I did not know where to get them. And she had them, and I was so excited. So we have Merida and Aurora and Pocahontas. And that is all that I have, actually. I don't have a whole lot this time. But anyway, happy Halloween, and I hope you have lots of fun today, whatever you're doing. And I will see you on the next video. So, bye!